So today is the 4th of July and it is heavily raining out there, but we've also had thunder and lightning. In some of the previous clips I tried to record the thunder, but I'm not sure if you could hear that, and there has been lightning. I don't think I've caught any lightning yet, but there is a lot of that as well. It's July, so of course it's going to be humid weather. Ooh. That was the thunder. Hopefully you guys heard that, but yeah, interesting weather that we're having. 19th of July. It's a hot, lovely day. Probably sweating a lot right now, but it's nice to have a lot of heat in the UK. Today is the 28th of July, and, well, lately it's just been raining, but we have now got more lightning and thunder, and I'm pretty sure you guys caught the lightning in the previous shot, and now it's actually starting to heavily rain. As soon as I put the camera down to see the pavement, there was a bolt of lightning in the sky. Yeah, you can hear it. You can hear the thunder. Storm's brewing. Today is the 30th of July, and it's coming to the end of this month, of course, and heavy rain. I think this is the heaviest rain I've seen so far this year. Madness. I suppose it's not a British summer without rain, and the heavy rain is certainly as well. But, yeah. As I've said in previous videos, global warming, guys. Global warming. Today is the 3rd of August, and we're coming to the end of this nature video, and summer has been pretty varied. We've had good hot sunshine and weather, but we've also had our fair share of storms, thunder, lightning, heavy rain, so it's been a bit crazy as well, but for the time being today, it's sun's trying to come through, sort of has done, and weather's been pretty decent, pretty warm. But there probably will be some rain later. But yeah, very interesting summer.